Mr. Allen, you are the PRO of the World the Optimist World Championship. What means this role, and what are your job, and what are your what do you feel that is going this championship?
So being a principal race officer of the event means you have to coordinate quite a lot of things, and you are representing the International Optimist Dinghy Association. And strictly related to the race management, you work together with the organizers from Fraglia Velariva, together on the water and the shore. So the complete work has started last year when I have visited Riva for another event, and I was in the jury, but that time we were making plans for this championship as it goes today. And the championship has started very well. I was working with an Italian team last year in Lignano as well for the European championship. It was different conditions, light wind, but very nice event as well with the same race officer, Roberta. She works with me here as well. And I just have to say that when we compare this venue and this event to the many other events, something that is for sure is that you will find nice wind conditions, that you will have a very well organized club and a lot of experience. So all the details are there, and we are now just talking something which is between an excellent and perfect event.
What difference, what particularity you find in the Optimist class, in the young guys and boys and girls, compared with other classes?
The first thing is how the championship that class organized is defined. Here you have a lot of differences in terms of policies. We have a policy that we would like to avoid coaches to lead the kids. So we keep two of them together in the rubber boat, so they are not so free to do what they want. On the other hand, we keep some restrictions to them. They are not able to move everywhere around as well. On the other hand, we need coaches to teach kids and to help them once they need some assistance and etc. So it's a compromise between assistance and too much leading. And on the other hand, the class is organizing an event in a way that we are trying to put in the entry fee a complete organization which includes accommodation. All other classes, they don't care too much about that part. We are trying to have some kind of equilibrium for the rich and, let's say, less rich, and to have the standard and equal conditions for everyone. During the Worlds, there are a lot of meetings as well, so there are particular differences. And of course, each class is different, and a child of 12 to 15 can easily go kiting today. And of course, they may enjoy some other, maybe faster classes. Anyway, Optimist is a very, very tactical class. And to start your sailing career, probably it's the top racing level in the world.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Nice job.